Yo, welcome back to my playthrough of Resident Evil 5 Remake on PlayStation 5. If you guys enjoy the playthrough, please make sure you leave it a like, let me know in the comments, and if you haven't yet, especially if you're new here, please make sure you're subscribed to the channel. It helps out a whole lot. I greatly appreciate it. Part 1 started off a lot of fun. I'm having a blast playing this. I'm really excited to continue playing. Chapter 1 is completed. Leon is trying to find the president's daughter. Ended up going to a cabin at a lake after going through a village with some very hostile elderly, and met a dude. I know who it is. I'm not gonna say who it is just quite yet, in case anyone's watching. This is their first time playing, but also a big bad knocked Leon out and injected him with what seems to be a parasite. If you know, you know. Yeah, so that's where we're gonna be starting off today. Leon's not in a good spot, so let's continue on. I'm excited. I'm having a lot of fun so far. The remake for Resident Evil 4 has been absolutely amazing and incredible. I'm gonna stop talking, blabbering. Let's get into it.
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Hey, Leon.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name? Leon.
Quiet type, eh?
I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey!
Yeah.
Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl, talk now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church.
Teamwork. Ah,
hanging with you, not healthy.
Saved. Very nice.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Oh, no jacket anymore.
They took my gear.
Yep, they did. Nothing.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. Said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor 1. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor 1, out.
Lines. Great, great one-liners. Leon is the perfect combination of cool and dorky. Map updated. All right, I don't see anything around here. Some green herbs. kitchen knife. Stealth kills. Another kitchen knife.
Hey, that's my gear.
All right, need to get to Leon's gear. Carrying, yep. Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to take this guy head on then. Take the other knife. Yep. Bear trap. I should be able to. Yeah, there we go. Sapphire. Okay. I don't want to heal just yet. Yeah, stay dead. Nice. Alright, I got all my gear back. Very good.
I'll be taking these back.
I need a key for that. Okay, I have a bunch of stuff. Equip that.
Over here, stranger.
Who's okay. That? Best character in the game, that's who. Let me just make a quick run through real quick. I wonder where that key is. Okay, we're good. Oh, also,
let's do some business then.
Rifle ammo. I am gonna go ahead and save my game. Storage. Power, reload, rate of fire. Okay. Pest control, exterminate all the rats. We'll grab that. Merchant, get rich chip. Okay, do you want spindles? Free spindles, you receive rewards for valuable goods. We've got loads of useful stuff. Treasure map, details, hidden treasures. Okay. Okay, before we talk to the merchant. Oh, come here. Okay.
Yes. You took care of a request. Well done. Welcome.
Trading with the merchant. Weapons and items can be bought or sold to the merchant using Estus. You can also upgrade or repair your weapons and equipment. Once you've completed a task received from blue request notes, you can claim the reward by talking to the merchant.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
I'm not gonna sell those yet, but I will go ahead and sell that. Blue velvet is only used for selling. I'll sell one kitchen knife.
A deal well struck.
Let's see, just go ahead and repair our knife. Durability.
Try that on for size.
And
this kind of durability work is again. About finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could we're starting to get an idea of your tastes.
What else does he have?
What's that? How have we procured these
curiosities? Map showing location of the treasure in all areas of the village. Yellow diamond, ooh, yellow herb.
An interesting choice. I mean it in a good
Punisher.
Way.
Punisher, an interesting choice. Let's see here. A handgun that retains excellent penetration power with low recoil.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to you. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. Come back anytime.
All right.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. What you see is what I've got.
Let's go ahead and get the case upgrade.
A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Wielding, what pleasant travels.
Also, I want to look at my case real quick. Okay. So, these do give me bonuses. So this is plus 50% health recovery from green herbs, plus 30% handgun ammo, craft bonus frequency, increased drop rate of handgun ammo, increased drop rate of Pentos. Increased drop rate of gun for gunpowder. Okay, so that's why I've gotten so much gunpowder. Let's see here. I think for the time being, I'm gonna put on the gold one. Just so I can get the increased. We're gonna save again. Okay, I think that's gonna be it. All right, cool. Let's look around. Yeah, locked drawer, treasure. Question, Leon.
Un forastero! Pero qué coño!
Out of the way.
No good.
Ahí está!
Nope. Yeah, they're throwing dynamite at me. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll use that. I really want to get to these guys. Oh, come on. I parried.
Not bad, right?
Oops. That was an oops. Okay, we'll, we will, try that again.
Possibly.
enjoy that. Where's he at? Oh. Okay. That was a lot of fun. Ah, cool. Another yellow herb. Some first aid spray. How are we looking on health? We're looking fine. Ugh. Where did Oh, it's right here. Large research crafting material can be combined with gunpowder and knives to create a variety of ammo. Okay. Alright. Are we good? We all good, everybody? Everybody's... That was a lot. Actually, I wanna gunpowder. Oh, she's up there. Oh, they just keep coming. I got a small key. There's nothing else in here. Got all the loot from over here. Nothing else in here. He gave me no loot. Alright, I've already been through here. Do you know I need to get... There's an item up here I need to grab. Okay, much better. That's okay. We're okay. Everything is fine.
Out of the way.
Yeah.
caibas. Ahí va eso.
That was a throw and a miss, my dude. About to die here. Knife set it off.
No me jodas.
Oh, man, that's rough. That's tough too, man. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna use that spray. Okay, let's check the map. There could be possibly something back there that I missed. Okay, nothing back here. I have no idea where he's at. Yeah, there's nothing else up here. There's ladders and stuff. I'm not sure if we'll... Not sure if we can get up there. Yeah, I don't think we can. Yet, anyways. But looking at the map, not this way. Yeah, I have no idea. It must be up there somehow.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Easy work. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
We'll sell that.
I can certainly do something with this.
Ooh, buy now, get the scope for free.
Let us know when you've made some room. Sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. You're a man of good taste. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Okay, which I do have rifle ammo. Let's see here. Oh, I thought I got the scope for free. Yeah. And I did get a small key. Did I get any more jewels? I did.
Stranger.
¿Dónde estás?
Good night, bear trap.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder. ¿Dónde estás?
Ooh, sapphire. Thank you.
That was not easy.
Oh, I've been muted also, I just realized. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't realize I was muted for some reason.
It's locked.
Bear traps. I'm just looking for loot, that's all. Ah, here we go.
Showing up their neighbors.
Okay, cool. Another small key. Probably for a drawer around here somewhere. Maybe. I'll take that ruby though. And we'll go ahead and inlay that. Some more rifle ammo.
Old photos.
Photo of a family. At last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood. Give thanks and rejoice. Cool, another hand grenade. It's a puzzle I'll need to figure out. Must be a clue somewhere. It could be upstairs, or I just could be blind completely. Well, I guess we're going upstairs. Red herb. Don't have anything else. Save right there. Okay. Ah, here we go. Crop, swine herd, pig, the progress, bathe. Saw these kids and was pleased. It's probably not for this, but I do just want to double check. The old farmer, his finest crop, the slight swine herd, the sowest pig. Crop, pig, babe. Hey, crystal marble. Wonderful. Actually, you know what? You know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna turn on this case. Increased drop rate for handgun ammo. I'm gonna do that. Okay. Already read that. Hmm. Village Records Volume 3. Weather's been strange of late. Wheat withers. Signs of famine. 3 people have starved to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. Patriots gather and cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. 8 more today, 4 more today, 11 more today. 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. Ooh, okay, grim stuff. Ah, insignia key. Oh boy, I wanted to look.
The blood has accepted the gift.
Gift my blood,
Elyon. Ugh, not good. Okay. Alright. Wait, that's a good place to stop the day, guys. Been recording for, over an hour. Chapter 2 is completed. We'll continue on Chapter 3. Obviously, Leon got injected with the parasite. The thing that is probably controlling everybody, and man, I can't remember names because it's been so long since I've played the original Resident Evil 4. But of course I remember Ada, though, because we just saw her not that long ago in the Resident Evil 2 remake and got refamiliarized with her. Obviously she's still alive, can't mistake that, the red dress or whatever she's wearing. But cool to see her again. Still know where we are in this village. Still haven't found the president's daughter yet. We'll continue on next time, guys. I'm having a lot of fun. I need to get better with hitting my shots. But also it's a combination of just like nerves and excitement, because I am really, really enjoying this game. I'm having so much fun, and I hope you guys are too. And if you do enjoy the playthrough, please make sure you leave a like on the video. Let me know in the comments. And if you haven't yet, please make sure you are subscribed to the channel, especially if you're new here. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you guys for all the support. It means a lot to me. Hope you're all doing fantastic. And I'll see you all in the next one. Next part should be out the day after tomorrow. So, peace.